Hello, I'm Fernando. I'm from Buenos Aires, but I spent the last 12 years basically in the US due to my job. And now I just wanted to settle back probably on Earth and maybe have a great chance to come back to my city.
Okay, great. When did you choose this TESOL course here in Buenos Aires?
Well, I heard about this course and I've been researching. I heard and I read good references about the school. I took time to research and investigate, and I decided to write an email, and they replied back. Their proposal was really convincing, and here I am.
Okay, great. Do you feel that we have helped you with lesson planning?
Oh yeah, definitely. I think that this course has given me all the tools in order to write, to select all the material, the right material for the right level. And so far, all the students I had as a way of practice, they did thank me after the lessons and said, hey, it was very useful and things that they can actually apply to their daily lives. I think that that makes their lesson more enjoyable as well.
Great. Do you feel more comfortable teaching English to children or to adults?
Well, I've been exposed to both audiences. However, I think that I would find myself more confident with adults, but I enjoyed my time with children. I think I need a little bit more exposure to children in order to find out my style as a teacher as well, and therefore selecting the right audience or the right student for me.
What do you think of your professor here from the TEFL North Carolina?
I think she's great. I think she has a lot of knowledge. She possesses a vast knowledge about the language, and she can analyze the language, put it upside down, and explain fundamental different things and where things come from and how things are done and why we do things or pronounce things or the structure of language. Student may like or find interesting, and so far it went pretty well. I'm very happy about it. I'm satisfied to see my students at the end of the lesson saying, hey, thank you, it was very good. I found it useful and you could read me well as well.
Okay, thank you very much, Fernando.